Hello everyone. Welcome back to the English class. Today, we are here with another interesting topic from grammar. Was and were. Have you remembered your previous lecture? In that lecture, we have learned about the use of is, am, are. And we came to know that is used with singular noun, he, she, it, or anything singular. Am is used with I and are is used with we, you, they or anything plural. Now, let's learn the use of was and were. हम was and were का use उन चीजों के लिए करते हैं जो पहले से ही हो चुकी हैं, means जो past में हुई हूँ. Was is used when we talk about one person or thing. That means with singular. Look here. I was. He was. She was. It was. And all singular nouns. Singular nouns means one person, one animal, one place or one thing. So, with singular noun we use was. Now let's go through some examples to know the uses of was. First, I was going to see the movie. With I, we are using was. Second, he was playing chess. He was. With he, we are using was, क्योंकि he singular है. Third, she was watching television. Here, we are using was with she because she is singular. Fourth, it was raining yesterday. With it, we are using was. Fifth, father was reading the newspaper. Father, we are talking about only one. So, we are using was with father. Sixth, Anu was cooking food. यहाँ Anu एक person है, इसलिए हमने was use किया है. So kids, हम was कब use करते हैं? Yes, जब हम किसी एक चीज के बारे में बात करें. Now, next is were. Were is used when we talk about more than one person or thing with all plural nouns. Look at here. We were. You were. They were. And with plural nouns. Plural nouns means, जब हम एक से ज्यादा person, animal, place और things के बारे में बात करें. Let's see some examples. One, we were working hard. We were means यहाँ एक से ज्यादा लोगों की बात हो रही है, इसलिए हमने we के साथ were use किया है. Second, you were playing. You were. Third, they were not wearing uniform. They were. यहाँ भी हम कई members के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं, इसलिए हमने दे के साथ वर का यूज किया है. Fourth, monkeys were jumping on the tree. यहाँ हम एक से ज्यादा monkeys की बात कर रहे हैं, इसलिए monkeys के साथ वर यूज हुआ है. अगर यहाँ monkeys की प्लेस पर सिर्फ monkey होता तो वर नहीं was यूज होता. Fifth, boys were running. Here we are talking about so many boys. So, we used were with boys. So, always remember, were is used जब हम एक से ज्यादा लोगों की बातें करें. So, always keep this chart in your mind. Let's do one exercise. Choose the correct option. Number one, Neeta and I dash good friends. Options are was and were. So, Neeta and I आर टू पर्सन मीन्स प्लूरल. सो प्लूरल के साथ हम क्या यूज करते हैं? वर. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज वर. सेकेंड, राहुल डैश नॉट हैप्पी. ऑप्शंस आर वॉज एंड वर. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज वॉज बिकॉज राहुल इज वन पर्सन मीन्स सिंगुलर. थर्ड, द बुक्स डैश ऑन द टेबल. ऑप्शंस आर वॉज वर. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज वर बिकॉज बुक्स आर प्लूरल. फोर्थ, आई डैश इन द मार्केट यस्टरडे. ऑप्शंस आर वॉज वर. सो वी विल यूज वॉज विथ आई. फिफ्थ, इट डैश विंडी लास्ट नाइट. ऑप्शंस आर वॉज एंड वर. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज वॉज. सो किड्स, आई होप यू ऑल हैव गॉट द क्लियर कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ वॉज एंड वर. नाउ इट्स प्रैक्टिस टाइम. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, फ्रेम फोर सेंटेंसेस यूजिंग वॉज एंड वर. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, पिक द करेक्ट वर्ड्स टू कंप्लीट दीज सेंटेंसेस. So kids, that's it for today. Again we will meet in the next video. Thank you. Bye.